GU patrols are a classic Forbi and are as tough as nails. There's not a lot of four-wheel drives that can handle outback work, and this is definitely one of them. The Oliver family would have built several thousand draw systems for GU patrols, so we know a bit about how they go together. This client has opted for the premium alloy draw system at only 49 kilos. And with an inbuilt fridge slide at only 6 kilos, the total is an amazing 55 kilos. The alloy system has been crash tested to ADR compliance in situ to a total inclusive weight capacity of 220 kilos. A fully ADR rated cargo barrier is available for the patrol, and there is no drilling into the vehicle. These barriers are made in our factory using BHP steel and finished in a durable Onyx Pearl powder coat. A top shelf and dividing barrier are also available, but not shown here. The GU draw system needs to be discreetly drilled through the floor in four places, as the existing 6mm captives are not strong enough to hold the system and its contents in the case of a rollover or accident. Oh, and make sure that if it isn't an RV draw system, that they don't drill through the brake lines towards the rear mount points. As you can see, the side storage pockets are left as they are, and the access panels to the blinker assemblies remain the same. Keeler-like stainless locks and striker plates make for durability, and you can't improve on a lifetime warranty that we offer all our premium clients. Give us a call today about what we can do for your GU patrol.